girls. It's time for the nomination ceremony. Nomination ceremony. It is my responsibility as the head of household to nominate two house guests for eviction. In my nomination block, at the keys of the house guests, I am nominating for eviction. I will turn two keys to lock in my nominations and their faces will appear on the memory wall. The first house guest I've nominated is The next house guest I've nominated is I've nominated you, Angela, and you, Tyler. First of all, Angela, since the beginning of the season, you've been one of my favorite persons here. I've always had your back no matter what. So what do you do, Angela? You get the HOH, you didn't even make me feel included. You just like throw me there as a pawn. You just been a bitch to me. You know, I've always had your back, but throwing me right there on the block, that was a very, very, very bitchy move. This nomination ceremony, it's adjourned.
So I'm on the block,